And making her way to the ring, Michelle McCool.
I'm proud to say I was on SmackDown my entire career, which I think was the brand to be on. When I first came to SmackDown, I was so super nervous. I was a small town country girl. Here I am thrown into this larger than life industry that I've watched, you know, my entire life. So seeing these amazing superstars, you have Eddie Guerrero and you have Rey Mysterio and, you know, The Big Show and of course The Undertaker. So it was surreal. It took me a while to kind of soak it all in. Being on the road, I learned a ton from Arn Anderson, Fit Finlay. Eddie Guerrero was always so willing to help. Just being able to be around those guys and even just listen to them, it's just like, you know, so much knowledge in one setting.
Real talk, now hit our music.
You know what, Layla and I were good friends, just in general. And one day they came and said, you and Layla are doing this tag match and we're just goofy. And she's one of the biggest goofballs you'll ever meet, which is part of her charm. The more we were together, the more obnoxious our characters became, the more fun we were having. You know what, Lay Cool caused a lot of controversy. I think people dove into our characters and forgot that it was entertainment at times. You know, the Piggy James storyline was huge. It was probably the first major Lay Cool storyline that we did. Anybody we could pick on, we picked on. And we had fun while we were doing it.
Flawless!
Michelle McCool has made history using the Brazilian heel hook to win the first ever WWE Diva Championship.
You know, that's something I'm proud of, being the first ever SmackDown Divas Champion, because it's something we fought for so long. So week in and week out, you know, we were begging and pleading, just wanting to have something to chase after, something to say, I am the best, you know, I have this title, I'm the best. So it was really rewarding. You know, there was a lot of backlash on what the title looked like, but that's something that can never be taken away, whether people like it or not. That is the history, and I'm proud of that. Come on and fight.